More later. No, he's great. But I have this, my middle daughter, her name's Maggie, she's 5, and I have this picture of Maggie from my favorite day of the entire year is the first day of fall. And it's not the official first day of fall because that doesn't matter in Texas. But sometime in the middle of October, it will change from 85 degrees to 65 degrees with one breeze that comes through. And it's my favorite time of all. And so whenever that happens, I get really excited. So this one morning, Maggie was 2. I had just had Thomas Roy a couple months before. So I had a 2 and a 4-year-old, and I walked outside the back door, and I saw the big cloud coming in from the north. And I ran back inside, and I was like, "Kids, come outside! The cold front's coming in. You gotta see the cold front's coming in." And so we all ran outside to look at these clouds, and Maggie just got so excited. She was in her pull-up with no other clothes on. And she just put her hands up and started shaking her fists at the sky, just so excited. And I couldn't help but take a picture. So I have this picture of Maggie from the back with her chubby little arms just doing this, you know, so excited. And then the next picture I have is one of her dad and my husband picking her up because she wanted to touch the clouds real bad. And so I posted that picture on something that day, and I said, "Did you enjoy the clouds as much as Maggie did this morning?" And then I have a friend named Brian Wright, who's a great songwriter out of Nashville. He texted me and he said, "I don't know if you know this, but you just started a song, and I just finished the first verse." And he had this whole first part for me. And then I was like, "Oh, cool." So then, like, immediately wrote the second half of the first part, and 30 minutes, we had half a song, you know? And then for 3.5 years, we had nothing. We kept trying to work on it, and it didn't work. So I knew that I needed to have this song finished before I made this record that I just made in February. And somehow it came out of me. The first day of making that record, I went back to the hotel and I finished the song afterwards. And the day after we recorded it. Did you enjoy the clouds as much as Maggie did this morning? I don't know that anybody could. Pointing and laughing at the faces they were forming, waiting on the rain and feeling good. Did you feel the cool air as those clouds were passing over, coming down with autumn in the wind?
so real to me. And I die each time I think how there's a lifetime in a
child. Is it gonna feel so middle childish? She's the only one with her name in a song.